Hi, everyone. You made it to Wednesday.
Wednesday.
It's nice out in the afternoon.
So a lot is going on in the world of Hollywood and all around the world and other people's business. And people are scamming the system and they're cheating and lying and doing all kinds of crazy stuff.
People are very angry about this story, rightly so. So I'm sure you know about it, but with the whole unveiling of these charges against actresses like Lori Loughlin and Felicity Huffman from Desperate Housewives, that they were paying money to either alter test scores or get their kids into college. Now, Lori Loughlin's daughter, actually, they're going back to some of her YouTube videos where it makes it look even worse. Both of them have disabled their comments because people are so angry. She talks about how she didn't even really want to go to school.
Yeah, let's listen to Olivia Jade and see what she has to say. This is Lori's daughter.
I don't know how much of school I'm going to attend, but I'm going to go in and talk to my deans and everyone and hope that I can try and balance it all. But I do want the experience of, like, game days, partying. I don't really care about school, as you guys all know. Are you in a relationship?
Okay, so she posted this last August, and obviously it's making news now. She did also say afterwards, she did another video, say, I didn't mean it. I'm sorry for anyone who's offended. I know it's a privilege and a blessing, and I'm really grateful to go to school. But she also said in previous interviews and on her podcast that it was really her parents' dream that she go to college because neither one of them went to college.
Right. Now, the question is Lori Loughlin going from Full House to the Big House?
Well, and the kids, right? Because that's the next thing. If the kids didn't know about it, they're talking about how this could happen now for universities. If the kids didn't know about it, that's one standard. If they did know about it, that's a tougher standard. If they didn't know about it, then they're going to maybe look at how are they doing? Have they actually been doing the work and going to school?
And whose husbands knew about it? Whose wives knew about it? And this guy said he helped close to 600 to 800 parents. 600 to 800.
Right. They say wealthy people all over the world are
shaking in their boots
because if he has a client list,
and he's telling.
And I mean, he's turning it all over.
65-year sentence ahead of him if he gets convicted, and he's trying to diminish that sentence. So
it's
you know,
crazy
he's going to be coming out with
names. All of these coaches would accept the money, that all of these parents would want to do it. It just seems crazy to me that many people would cheat and lie.
I guess somehow it just doesn't surprise me. I don't know. Maybe that's just the age we're living
you?
A little bit. This was really kind of shocking. When I came out yesterday, I was like, "What is going on?" And what you're thinking about wearing to Helena's future wedding is just unbelievable. Take a look at this dress. Look at this. This is a bride's, the mother of the bride dress?
Yeah, Tonena on Etsy sells this for $2,390, and she calls it the mother of the bride dress.
The mother of what bride?
And someone posted and said, like, really? This is the mother of the bride? And now the picture's going viral. I don't know. Maybe if you're Maleficent, you wear that.
Would you wear that, Kara?
No,
I mean,
how
about to an evening ball gown, not a wedding?
Well, I don't think it's my look.
It's not your je ne sais quoi. It's not your genre.
Listen, you know what is trendy? Get up.
What? What do you do? What do you
do? We need a third person, though.
Oh, no, we're not doing this.
We're going to try and do the triangle dance.
No, we're not dancing.
No, it's not a dance.
It's a dance.
Take a look at the triangle dance.
You're going to try and make me do this.
Then
we're not doing
it. We'll bring in Haynes and see if we can do it.
No.
Yeah. Let's take a look.
This is people. What?
You just jump back and forth.
Just jump back and forth. You go left.
But you have to be careful not to slam into each other.
It's ridiculous. So that's called the triangle dance. We're not playing. No. Because you have a dress on and shoes and it's going viral. And you know me, I don't like to dance in public. So
it's
that's that.
It's not a dance. It's a jump.
I think
we could do it.
Now, I feel bad. Remember Pizza Rat, right?
Yeah, the rat who really liked his big piece of pizza.
Yeah, he dragged it down.
He worked hard for that pizza.
This was in New York City. He took the entire slice of pizza with him. He's like, I got food for the whole family.
Wait, he left it. Wait, why didn't that go back up and get it?
He'll come back.
He's coming
to get that pizza.
All right. Well, what about the rat that maybe forgot his Metro card? Or was it a scam? There's a rat stuck inside a Metro machine. They're calling him Metro Card Rat.
Now, there's no way that this rat could have gotten in there unless
Some are saying they might be planted.
Somebody's saying
planted. But
that
would mean someone would have to pick up said rat and put it in there.
Maybe
gross.
Maybe it's like a house rat, like a pet rat. Maybe
don't you think the rat would bite you as you're trying to stick it into the change and receipt drawer?
Remember the movie Ben? With Michael Jackson? Was it with Michael? No, Michael Jackson sang the song Ben about Willard the Rat.
Oh.
Or maybe it was Ben the Rat. And then it became Willard. Ben the Rat.
I don't remember that, but those with the kids around my age will remember Flushed Away. And there's a whole world, an underground world of the rats. And they have a hierarchy, and they have evening activities in the sewer pipes. Flushed Away. It's a good
movie. What are you talking about?
Flushed Away. You can watch it. Or is Lady Gaga pregnant?
No.
No. She no. says, for all the rumors about her pregnant, that she tweeted this. Rumors I'm pregnant? Yeah, I'm pregnant with LG6.
What is that?
LG6 is what she's calling her sixth studio album.
I thought LG was the washing machine brand. Isn't that the washing machine?
And the TV brand,
LG?
Too.
Oh, the TV brand, too. Well, that's good.
All right. Something else that you probably won't see but should. The full trailer of Aladdin has been released.
Take a look.
I can make you rich. Rich enough to impress a princess. What would I have to do? There's a cave of wonders. Bring me the lamp.
Oh, great one who summons me, I stand by my oath, loyalty to wishes three.
I'm kidding. Watch this.
Watch out!
I cannot wait. I love Aladdin, and I can't. Putting it in a live action will be so cool. Abu. I want to see Abu.